Police are investigating a late-night shooting which left three people dead. Police say that another is in critical condition. Three guns were recovered, and police are looking for suspects.
And game one of